Question number 11, Dr. Shane Reti.
Mr. Speaker, to the Minister of Customs, what reports has she received regarding the number of people using border clearing technology, SmartGate?
Honourable Nikki Wagner.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Mr. Speaker, I receive regular updates on the uptake of SmartGate, which the National-led government introduced in 2009, and I'm very pleased to report that 10 million people have now used the technology. And we have a new one-week record of 76,000 people was set last week, and we're rapidly approaching 1 million people every 3 months. Mr. Speaker, SmartGate is making a great contribution to better public services and is allowing customs to deploy their officers where they're needed most.
Supplementary.
Order. Supplementary question, Dr. Shane Reti.
What is the government doing to further improve border processing for travellers?
Mr. Speaker.
Honourable Nikki Wagner.
Mr. Speaker, four nationalities can currently use SmartGate, and I'm hoping to announce a fifth before Christmas. Over time, more countries will be able to use the technology. Recently, the age of eligibility was lowered from 16 to 12, allowing more passengers to use SmartGate. And Customs is investigating options for further gates and a new generation technology, which has been trialled successfully.
Question number 12. Make